Well, NSCI is protesting over the Hyderabad student suicide, the protest taking place in the national capital. Let's go across to Deepthi, who is at the location. Deepthi, tell us, what are they demanding at this point? Deepthi, if you can hear us, so over all of that noise, what are these protesters demanding?
You know, these are some dramatic visuals we are getting to you, actually. This is just at the rise in our road here on New Delhi. And you look at these NSUI workers, these are all student affiliated city conference. Now, essentially, what they say is the Rani needs to be sacked. They say that Bandaru Tatra says, remember the entire controversy about Rohit Nebula there at the Hyderabad University. They say even though the suspension there has been revoked, but that is not enough. Because what is the action against Smriti Irani? Because the belief that Smriti Irani has been economical with the truth, she has not put out the facts there out on the table. And let's not forget the Congress there has been up in the air as far as this entire controversy really goes. Because we did see after that press conference by Smriti Irani, the Congress there up in arms and they said that this is a saffronization at the campus there, and the NSUI workers here have already actually put the first ring of barricades that was put in by the Delhi police there. And they are obviously the visuals that you see on your screens right now, they are moving towards the second ring of barricades. There is quite a lot of police bandobas there, and the NSUI workers believe that Prime Minister Modi today has also not spoken about this. Remember, he was at Varanasi earlier in the day and he was addressing a rally where he just said that this government is for the oppressed, for the poor, and is ready to do anything for them. But they say that the Prime Minister needs to apologize, needs to speak on the kind of action that the government is might willing to take against Smriti Irani and Bandaru Dattatre, because they believe that in no way there is any kind of justification for a minister there to intervene in the kind of affairs of a university. And if you return back to these visuals, you actually sense the kind of revolt, the protest, because they all again are trying to break the second ring of barricades here, as you can actually see.